Looks like someone is not going to make this easy for me.
Mitsunari, what are you planning? Why are you here? No! The Dark Stone! You didn't!
I should have expected the great Tenkai be able to figure it out.
Why you?
Ah, Tenkai and old Jubei. You stand in the way of our world domination. Such pests. Your interference bothers me.
This world with your evil.
This light is only the beginning, O wise Tenkai. Unless the Black Oni appears, you don't stand a chance. With this light, the beautiful cherry trees will bloom and cover the land. Then my work will be complete.
Oh! One has fallen without realizing his final hope. One has fallen clinging to his faith. One has fallen leaving the fate of the future to his companions. History is riddled with the waves of destruction and rebirth. These waves roll onward far into the future. Much has been destroyed. Many have perished. the age of warring states. Nobunaga had attempted to unite the lands under his rule using the Genma. However, the Onimusha were able to halt his blind ambition. Nobunaga perished amidst the flames at Honnoji Temple. The massive army of Genma that had plagued the land vanished. After Nobunaga's demise, his retainer, Hideyoshi Toyotomi, united Japan. It seemed that he had finally put a stop to the fear and panic that came with the age of warring states, bringing a much welcomed peace. However, June 29th, 1596. Overnight, the Omen Star appeared in the sky. That day, Hideyoshi was overcome by a mysterious change, and Japan was once again thrown into chaos. The repeated massacres on the continent, the slaughter of everyone on board the captured Western ship, San Felipe, the banishment of foreigners and the executions of holy men. A tempest rages through the land yet again under Hideyoshi. Meanwhile, a great earthquake rocks Fushimi Castle in Kyoto. In its wake, other catastrophes wreak havoc across Japan. The peace is shattered, and nothing is left untouched. As if called forth by the terror brewing in human hearts, Genma begin to reappear, slaughtering all in their path, bringing panic and despair to the world. Mocking the destruction of the world, the Omen Star appears, shining bright in the heavens, foreshadowing something sinister.